Hey folks, Gary Navarre here, back in the studio now. I've been doing a little practicing, so thought we'd just finish off this one lump here of this is kind of a mix of some stoneware. You see I've been throwing off the hump. So take a little quick little gander here, see what I can do. Yeah, we'll comb that back up again. I remember when I was in high school, boy, this little move was a chick magnet, I'll tell you. Yeah, this was about a 6-pound ball of clay. So we're gonna hope for 6 1-pound cups. Stand up for this pull. Thank you. Just a little more. Take that bad boy off there. Hope we got it. Oopsie. Close enough. Whoa, that's thin. Really not that thin though. This is some of that stoneware and porcelain's mixed. Some of that flabby stoneware or porcelain that I mixed up years ago. So I mixed some stoneware and some grog and a little bit of that other porcelain, RO99. I don't know, I'm starting to forget what I put in here. It's a little bit better. At least it don't crack when it's drying. Yeah, we'll just fool around with that lip a little. Flatten that bottom some. Make our separation marks. Kind of a big mug, ain't it? Boy, it looks a little floppy there. Oh boy, that